watching the potential that digital transformation had at the time was incredibly exciting, and watching it today being realized, it's really one of the things that I can get some passion around.
And I do believe that if more people were to know how to use this type of thinking, we would be much better at approaching and solving a lot of the societal challenges that we are facing.
After innovations have succeeded, we're often told the story of how it was done. But why was it done in the first place?